In this example, we've got a whole bunch of data over here relating to phone calls, the type of phone call, so was it a text message or SMS, and was it a call, and what was the destination network to. We want to create something similar to a pivot table, but using formulas. So I want to know the total amount of cost to calls to Vodacom, then calls to MTN, etc. Same thing with the average. I want to then know what the average price is of a call to Vodacom, SMS to Vodacom, etc.